A manhunt underway for a suspect wanted in a triple shooting.
Me, my husband, and my son all could have been killed today.
Only on WRAL, an emotional interview with one of the victims who describes what her family was doing when the gunman pulled the trigger.